The model of the Community Foundation is truly an excellent one. There are tremendous benefits when an individual or an organization or even a corporation establishes a fund with the Community Foundation. One, we can have them up and running very quickly. There are no legal documents to file with the IRS, with the Attorney General's office. By virtue of them starting their fund under the umbrella of the Community Foundation, they automatically qualify for a 501c3 status for their charitable purposes.
We originally did consider starting our own private foundation and right away realized that there really was a lot more paperwork and work involved in it than we thought originally. Now, we were up to the task, but then we're really fortunate to hear about the Community Foundation and listen to what they had to offer, because frankly, the amount of paperwork that would go along with running our own foundation and having to do tax returns every year was really not something that we wanted to take on. We wanted to be able to raise awareness about our causes, connect with people who cared about Corinne, raise money through fundraising and raise awareness. We didn't want to be spending all our time doing paperwork, so it was really important for us to hand that off to people who are very capable of doing that, and so the Community Foundation really fit the bill with that. We also wanted something that would be here long after we're gone. And if we had our own private foundation, I couldn't count on that happening. I wanted to know that Corinne's name would live on and that these funds would live on and people would continue to benefit from them long after we're gone.
The tremendous difference that has been made in these communities throughout Orange and Sullivan County and beyond through the funds that have been established and the grants and scholarships that have been given out have changed the landscape of our community. The Community Foundation is the go-to for anything charitable.